So say we're going to multiply 2 times 3. We take the 1, put it over top of the big 2, which is down here.